go as Lord Shadow on the mic. I play to win, never to lose. In the contest of champions, I'm the one that choose. Swipes
are there.
My moves are slick. Dexterity more heavily, I dodge quick. Class champ, I'm the master of the game. Cosmic science, skill tech mutant, I claim. Arena and chill grind, that's how I roll. No stress, no drama, just on patrol to fight. I'm swift, my tactics excite. Lord Shadows in the arena, ready to ignite. From the streets to the screen, my skills are renowned. In the world of Marvel, I'm the king crown. So listen up, here's the story of the champ. Lord Shadows the name, I'm the grind track fan.
Hey everyone, Shadow here, and welcome to another Marvel Contest of Champions video. So we've got Spider-Punk and Hyperion, in the arena. This is round one. Spider-Punk, I remember he was in the Summoner's Choice lineup. He did not get selected, but yet here he is. Interesting that, isn't it? He was coming. He was coming, regardless of whether y'all chose him or not. All right. Anyway, let's take a look at the leaderboards. We're going to go with Hyperion first. And then we'll end up with Spider-Punk. Big star. And I love the stars on either side of your name, man. That is pretty cool how you did that. I would do it myself, but no. My name will have to stay as it is because that'll change too much. Let me see. Get a Robo, Dr. George, who I see in the leaderboards. John Prophet, Die Another Day. Was that a James Bond movie? Huh. I have to look that up sometime. But I think it was, or something close to it. Hit Fly You. All right. Slayer Hawk. Okay, start. There's the Iron Joker. Now, Hyperion is available as a 7-star. And, Darkseid. He doesn't have to be awakened. If I remember correctly, his awakened ability just adds some length on his buffs. Just a little bit of time on his buffs. So his buffs last a little bit longer. And that's it. He is still a beast unawakened. Some people were asking me, you know, should they take him? They got him as a 7-star. Should they take him up unawakened? Yeah. He is worth it. If you like him and you use him a lot, the fact that he is unawakened should not keep you from ranking him up. The only thing that might keep you from ranking him up is if you don't think you're going to use him a lot. That's it. Because he is crazy. He is crazy. Healthy and happy. Like it, like it. Lord Othello. Let's see. My sister was surprised one time. She didn't know I ever played a game called Go. And if you know what Go is, you'll know why I thought of it when I read Othello. And there used to be, you know, back, not too long ago, but it was a multiplayer text-based Go. And you would get rankings and everything in there. You would play other, ranked players and everything. And it was pretty cool. And it was text. You know, you would type in your move and it would, you know, put the board up, you know, in text fashion. And it was pretty good. And she was like, "What? You know what that is?" And I was just like, "You know, you don't know your brother well as you thought you did. You don't know everything I do." Anyway, Titanium Fury. Okay, yeah. I don't want to miss somebody, but I know I'm going to. Although, these days, these are older champions. Now, I will be paying more close attention to the Spider-Punk arena. That one, I would expect to see some names I recognize, but for a 6-star Hyperion, I wouldn't expect to see a lot of names. You know, Charlie's dad, I see him often in the leaderboards. DCDC, I've seen before. Let's see, Old Eagly, or Old Eagle Eye, or Old Eagly. Let's see, Gabriel, see him often. Soul Reaper. Jimzo. Okay. Mustafa. I can't say Mustafa without doing that. I blame the Lion King. That's who I blame for that. All right. Anyway. Shiva. Bubbly. There you go. Upbeat. Nice bubbly personality. It always draws me because I don't necessarily have one of those. I try to be upbeat and positive, but when you compare me to one of them, you'll see the truth. And I get drawn to them all the time. All the time. I'm trying to think. Yeah, every girlfriend I've had that I really fell hard for had that type of personality. Oh boy. All right, Spider-Punk. Whoa, number one is Laser John. Congratulations. Pepeto coming in hard at number two. And Next Door MD. And there's Malevolent Max, who in our last video was number one. So yeah, these folks went hard. And I know they didn't just want Spider-Punk, they also wanted that score. Okay, congratulations, Laser John, for sure. Let's see who else we got. Last Zarnian, congratulations, man. So, like I said, I don't know a lot about Spider-Punk. He's new. And I saw a little bit. I watched a video and I saw a little bit, you know, his I guess, safe intercepts and things like that. But I don't know how good he is in the current meta. You know, as I have said before, these champions are tools. And so when I look at him, I'm looking at him as, okay, you know, he looks cool, he's flashy, but where am I going to use him? And when am I going to use him? That's what I need to, you know, where does he fit into this? That's what you got to ask yourself. Black Cat, congratulations. There's Iron Joker again. The Answer Man is the answer man to the question. If one of your characters is the question, then I can understand. Or if you're playing with your significant other and their name is the question. Hey. Jonathan BM. Tesla 2023. Did you get a Tesla? And are you proud of it? You should be. Them cars are sweet. But, you know, we don't ever grow up. We just get to be bigger boys. So our toys get, you know, more complicated and expensive. But yeah, we're not satisfied with just having a car get us from point A to point B. Oh no, we got to have something we can play with. Tell me I'm wrong. Woo. If I had the money for a Tesla though. Woo yee. Little chilling. See you. Maximus. Hey, it's Kevin. Congratulations, man. Pradines, congratulations. See, like I said, here's where I was expecting to see names that I recognize. People that have come by my stream and stuff. Wonder Waff, you know, we usually see him on the leaderboards. Mr. Gangsta. All right. Baba Yaga. Dr. Doom. Lean Bison. Crowley. Okay. Mastermind, I haven't seen your name in a while, but I do remember that. Dragon Slayers, we love that anime. Oh, we love that anime. Okay, it was a pretty cool anime. I think we bought, my sister bought like all the DVDs of it as well. Let's see. Lulo. Kanye ready? Jesse James? Okay. Is that the real Jesse James? Or is it Pokemon's Jesse James? Team Rocket blasting off at the speed of light. Surrender now or prepare to fight. Infinity Gecko. Antrasis, woo! Congratulations, man. Shield Slam. Oh, man. I remember when in one game we were talking about shields. And we were saying, you know, the shield should do some damage. I forget which game we were playing. But in this game, it didn't have... basically, you could do a shield bash or slam or whatever it was, and all it did was stun. It didn't actually do any damage. And so we were discussing why and should it. And I said, of course, it should do damage. And we got into it, you know, whether it was a spike shield, those are the ones that did damage, and the other ones, I was like, no. A shield can be a weapon. It depends on how you're using it, but it can definitely be a weapon. And I pointed them to Captain America, you know? But it was an interesting discussion. Fuzz and FinTech. Woo! Congratulations, fellas. There's the All-Father. Wish you luck. Let's see. Yeah, a bunch of names. Fish and Chips. Can someone tell me, my sister wanted me to try fish and chips. And I was thinking that it was going to be fish and some chips, as in potato chips. Like, you know, but it was fries. Like French fries. Why do they call it fish and chips if it's fish and French fries? I was just wondering that. This is weird thought be going through my head. I'm sure she knows the answer to that. I think she told me something about that they call French fries chips somewhere, something like that. Leave a comment. Let me know. Anyway, that is going to do... Ooh, Shadow Wolf. Almost skipped you. Love the name, always. I love wolves, and I love Shadow. All right. Anyway, that is going to do it, guys. Thank you all for watching the video. Take care. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought about this video. And you all have a blessed day. Arena and chill grind, that's how we roll. No stress, no drama, just on patrol. In the fight, he's swift. His tactics be tight. The shadows in the arena ready to ignite. From the streets to the screen, his skills be renowned. In the world of Marvel, Lord the King crowned. Oh, oh.